In this video, we review the new emergency response template for the Microsoft Power Platform. Emergency response provides a set of capabilities that a healthcare organization can activate to collect data for situational awareness of available beds, COVID-related patients, critical equipment such as ventilators, staffing, pending discharges, and delivers that data into a dashboard for hospital command centers. Emergency response includes a mobile app designed for data collection by frontline workers such as RNs and charge nurses, a web app for hospital IT admins, and a Power BI dashboard for healthcare decision makers. The focus of emergency response is to enable hospital professionals to make better decisions faster. It's designed to be flexible, so whether you need to configure this for a single hospital, for a system of hospitals that spans multiple regions, or multiple systems of hospitals, all of that can be readily supported by what's included in the template. Once your organization is set up, you can now enable your frontline staff to track key data points. And all that information is delivered to a decision support dashboard that can provide you a view of the entire organization, just systems within your organization, and just facilities within those organizations. When dealing with a crisis such as COVID-19, it's understood that there's an importance for organizations to be able to share data about the crisis and use that to help make informed decisions at the regional and national level. If you are using emergency response, it can be configured to automatically feed data to the regional and national level, so it can be used in an aggregate dashboard that's going to assist with reporting and resource routing across multiple providers and regions. And we also recognize that maybe not all people will use emergency response, and for those that aren't, other organizations can add their own data to a secure portal to report on metrics and needs. So whether your organization is a single hospital, a system of hospitals, or multiple systems of hospitals, you can have confidence that these capabilities can be delivered and configured for your organization. And for when you do need to collaborate and share information at the regional and national level with your peers and with governments, you're going to be able to do that as well.